Hello everyone, this is Pertwee here, and we're back at it again with Celeste. This time we're playing Chapter 4, The Golden Ridge. Now this one tends to be a bit more painful than the hotel, or rather, Celestial Resort. I'm just not very good at the mechanics of this one, which tends to involve these bubbles. Damn it. Yeah. Ay. Got it. Yes. Damn it! Twice. Oh my god. Oh fucking hell. Not gonna get that one anytime soon, I don't think. Shit. I'll try again eventually. Bloody hell. Thank you. Oh boy. I got it. Completely forgot how these bloody bird worked. Lordy. Whew. Oi, fucking howdy. Can't believe I managed that. Okay. So, gotta focus. Fuck. I think this one's probably gonna have to be like split into two. Whew. Completely forgot about this bit. Look, I love Celeste as much as you do, but you know. It is a difficult game, which is partially why I bought it. You know, mostly because I wanted to challenge myself. Shit. Hey. Bollocks. Please. Back. Damn. Okay. Okay. Got it. Hey. Of course there's a bloody strawberry up there. God damn. Ah! My day key! It's crapping itself. I need to get the next one. Use those. Otherwise I'm gonna end up having a fucking aneurysm. Ay 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 ay. Ay ay ay. Yeet. Oh dear fucking god. I have many regrets. Speed. Whoops. I regret nothing. Shit. Fuck. Motherfucker. Why is that bloody spike pit there? Nope, fuck this. I'm out. Nope. Not doing that for a while. Not until I can trust that my skill has built up again. Oh dear fucking god. Gah. Please. Reform. Shit. Fuck it. Okay. Can I? Okay, that's not gonna work either. Okay, I can do a bunch of these later, I think. Oh my god. I've got this one. Ah. Move your ass. Ay ay ay. Yeehaw. Fuck. Please. God damn. Ay ay ay. Ah, feet. Damn. Okay. Wait for breaking wind. Speed. Oh shit. Fuck. Okay, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get up with these berries. I am not that good at the game. Oh, Jesus Christ. God damn. Ah, this is a secret. There's no way I'm gonna be able to do that one. I will complete this fucking game. Don't test me, wind. Oh my god! Yeah, I forgot about that. Shit. Oops. Got ya. Damn. Damn it. Madeline isn't really ready yet. Which is why I'm sending out so much wind. And Madeline is fucking stubborn. Luckily for you lot, I'm also fucking stuck. Ah, shit. I was very close to getting that fucking strawberry. I would like to make a fucking strawberry pie. Very good strawberry pie. Fuck. Okay. Shit. Damn. Okay, so obviously I don't really do streaming on Twitch or anything, so I can't really ask the chat for any favours or tips on how to get this one bloody fucking strawberry. Almost. Ay, ay, ay. Fuck. Please. Ay, ay, ay. Ay. Yes, I did it. Did it. Fuck yeah. Okay, it's time. We'll see ya. They just face plants. We love Theo in this house. Nailed it! dead as Cape Cod. Gondola, rather. I need to do like a playthrough of Pokemon Mystery Dungeon or something. Oh shit, it's like 1 AM. I love Tia. Wow, 62 deaths. A lot less than fucking the previous chapter. Anyways, the next chapter is the Mirror Temple. It means we're getting a bit closer to finishing the game. Anyways, this is where we'll leave off for now. Good night.